top.
Oh, paragraph 528, section 7. An officer will not reprove a warrant officer or an NCO in the presence or hearing of a private soldier.
You know the KRRs, don't you?
Yes, sir.
You're breaking every rule in the book.
And you live by it, don't you?
We're both regulars. We are the army. What the hell else are we supposed to do?
I live by the book. Para this and para under section XYZ, that. The Queen Victoria's dead. It's out of date.
What kind of a soldier are you?
I'm a live one, unless Williams has got other plans for me.
Discipline. The army's run on discipline.
I'm a regular soldier because I couldn't get a bloody job in Civvy Street. But I was a good toy, clockwork soldier, just like you are. You throw an order at me and I could pick it up like a dog picks up a bone.
On your feet and you listen.
No, you listen! 3 bloody years in the desert, 3 bloody years fighting under paid gunmen, that's who we are.
Treason! You're talking treason!
Right!
Get on your feet!
Okay, treason. That's para 531, section 7. Any person committing any traitorous or mutinous practice may be sentenced to penal servitude for the term of his natural life.
So you cry!
All right. All I know is that I can't do things that don't make sense to me anymore. You can still live by the book. But it's out of date, it's stupid and out of date.
So, you quit, eh? Glass house permanent for the rest of the war?
Right.
You sign away our bloody empire?
Yes. Give it to Jackal, maybe he can use it.
To the niggers, they can run a knocking shop.
Right.
On your feet, stand up and stand still, or I'll...
Yes, I will have my feet. Now, what's the charge? Failing to obey an order? Oh, no, drunk in charge of a cigarette lighter. Oh, you crazy bastard. You'd prop up dead men and inspect them if you was ordered to.
Right. You're right.
Keep those men on the move.
You used to be an NCO. You used to be a soldier. You've forgotten. Now, I'm going to teach you. Teach you from the beginning. I'll make you into something the army can be proud of. You double drill, do any damn thing I tell you. Roberts, you'll be lost. Lost. Unless somebody's shouting an order at you.